Whoa, whoa, what up, what up? What it do, what it do? Today, we have fun things. So, reactions from the Discord. Submitted by you guys. You know, we got the regular memes going on. I used to do this every Friday, but I don't know, I'm kind of just doing it randomly because I want to play the game. I want to play more game. There's too many game, and I want to play more game. Oonga boonga. But hey, let's start out with the first meme that we got for today from Day. What Arkham Batman actually would have done here. So this is in reference to Suicide Squad.
Are we done with your bad stand-up routine?
Almost. But you always gotta end on your best joke.
My turn.
Bloody shock.
Yep. But the Family Guy? Yeah, this is lore accurate Arkham. I don't know why this didn't happen to him. Why do they have to do him dirty like that, man? Come on. What up, Shammy? Whoa, brother. With sportsmanship after getting KO'd. Yeah, exactly. Hey, sportsmanlike conduct, bats. Be nice. Say GG. CGG. Say GG right now. No tea bags. Well, nice. Created by Jara. Thanks, Day. That's pretty funny.
This guy does Schlatt. Does Jay Schlatt have a gun?
Probably.
Wouldn't you like to know? I don't have to fucking tell you. Do I have to tell you? You want to find out? No, come on by. Find out. No. Come on. Give me a visit. Come on.
Lore accurate slap.
Introducing the newest event for the Paris Olympics, underwater partner surfing. Extra points for no hands. Is he about to...
Wait, what? Stouty, what's going on?
Positively pushing P.
That's Cap, Your Honor. It's giving leading question.
Ooh. Take several seats, Mr. Simpson. You'll have your chance to clap back.
Hold on.
So the night your girlfriend went missing, you hosted a positively pushing P bussin party.
Period.
Bussin.
Period.
Mr. Simpson, POV when it's your turn to clap back.
All right.
I just have one problem with Mr. Jennings' statement here.
You see, Mr. Jennings, when under oath, less than a month ago, you said that this party was straight up chuggy.
What? Cap, you're just the CEO of Lying on the Stand.
Nah, fam.
So then this party can't hold the cell?
On God.
Dead ass.
Objection, Your Honor. Stop pressing, my boy.
You're being a bit cringe, sis.
Daddy.
Clearly, you understood the assignment.
It's high-key big facts.
It's a little bit salty.
Wig.
Now, Mr. Jennings, would you agree that you have drip?
Oh, he's definitely vibing.
That feeling when you done glowed up?
That's fact.
Well, Mr. Jennings, I'm just curious. And ladies and gentlemen, please don't let this flop.
He's giving main character energy.
Mr. Jennings, why'd you switch up?
I didn't switch up.
That's Cap, and you know it.
I'm a whole ass move.
Go off, King.
This is sending
Mr. Simpson.
Go off, King.
Because I was at this party, and when you arrived, you were shook. You were tossing shade all over the place, because within minutes, you yeeted right out of that party. Yeah, yeet, yeah.
He's a snack.
Cap, I don't even know how to
You're
eat.
Cap, I don't even know. Your Honor. Come on, my brain. I was able to translate all of that, which is very funny. Quite hilarious, indeed. Comedic representation of what Gen Z is like in 2024. Some way Breaking Bad, but it's Gen Z. No cap, all facts, on God. Now go off, King. Speaking up for women's rights. Taking a deep breath, getting ready for it. Oh, hold on, Stealthy. You're pushing P now, but you're pushing backwards. Pushing D. Wait, whoa. No, because you know when you flip the P, it turns into a D. I just didn't think about the phrase before I spoke. Hey, yo! 6-year-old me blowing air out my mouth to feel like a...
You know what I mean?
Yo, chill. Bro, speaking facts. On God. No cap. Fortnite servers. COD servers. Helldivers 2 servers. Who's they? Yeah, for real, man. The whole first week, I couldn't get a game. Even my homie. I was like, hey, you want to play Helldivers? Oh, if I could log in. I'm like, you ain't lying, bro. When you're the loathsome dung eater, the abhorred past the berserk booty bomb, the crazed caca consumer, the dastardly doodoo devil, the all excrement enjoyer, the leaky fecal feaster. All right, what do you got to say, loathsome dung eater? No cap on go.
Arise, ye tarnished, ye dead, who yet live. The loathsome dung-eater, the berserk booty bomb banqueter, the crazed caca consumer, the dastardly doo-doo devourer, the evil excrement enjoyer, the freaky fecal feaster, the garish guano gobbler, the hellish hot sloppy hoarder, the infamous icky slicky ingester, the mad manure muncher nefarious number 2 nibbler.
Wait, break it down. This is perfect.
Shit snack, the tricky turn.
All right, Stealthy, you're missing out. For peace.
Some waste wumper, Sir Gideon Offley.
We
all know it. The repugnant rectum robber, the lecherous low-down luncher.
And the lecherous low-down luncher. Yo, I got a list. Yo, imagine getting into an argument with your homie and you just start breaking it down. It's like, shut up with your
berserk booty bomb banqueter, the crazed caca consumer,
the lowdown luncher is brazy,
the lecherous lowdown luncher, and one other whom grace would again bless.
Who's that?
The horrible poo slurper.
Yes, doodoo jokes, we all love it. The lecherous low-down luncher. All right, Sedate, what else you got? Hectic Sherlock Gaming. Bro got spit roasted.
This new trend is insane.
The BBC. The BBC. The BBC. The BBC.
Yo, what?
The BBC.
The British Broadcasting Network? I mean, company? What's homie's name? I forget his name. But they would choose him, and then he will beg the other dude to choose Sub-Zero because he could easily get the back claps. Yeah, he said, oh, I just want to make a clip. Huh? He's probably out cheating. Me and the boys at 3 a.m. Tag your boys in the chat. To all the women that think we're out cheating. Nah, we just with the boys playing chess. You must not commit adultery. Bro, how the f- are you verified as God? Yo. Oh. A sense of storm is approaching. Insert Kurt Angle meme. Open. PNG green screen. Virgil mention. Hey, he said it. First time playing Apex.
Open a pack. Yeah, it's my first ever pack. I'm supposed to get what? A legendary skin? Legendary gun?
That's Let's a lie. See. No way. He got heirlooms on his first pack.
Heirloom shards. This is the luck I get. I want to get a legendary gun, and I get red rocks. Bro, get me out of here, dude. This game's trap.
Hey, welcome back. Hey, if you don't get the joke, can't be friends. If you don't get the joke, you're banned. Insert Kurt Angle PNG green screen me.
Drink water. Become moist.
Water. Very moist. Play stupid games, you win a headache. Wait, isn't that like a cup heater?
Oh, fuck.
It's okay. Just flip the entire couch around. Yeah, see, you gotta flip the entire house over. Brain rot activity on the body rot object. Gotta use the duct tape. Oh, that's a good idea. Taking the duct tape and then lifting it up. Very important people. What Denzel does for sustenance.
Please excuse my ignorance. Do you need food for sustenance? Is that...
No. See, we have our skin sucks in the both the moon and the sun and feeds us. Huh, much
well,
like...
the moon... and I'm, again, what do I know? I'm just a human. Yeah. The light from the moon is the light from the sun.
So I basically take, you know, most of my energy from the sun.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Fascinating.
Yeah, and
absolutely
if it gets reflected off the moon, I'll take that too.
Fascinating. Fascinating. Every little day that goes by, you understand.
Yes.
Yes. Super Earth. One Helldiver. The Doom Slayer. Heck yeah, bro. That ain't no Helldiver, that's the Doom guy. Now for real though, Helldivers is hard solo. I tried doing it by myself on challenging and hard last night. You could refer to the stream. I mean, I was a little tired. I was half asleep. But nothing but pure chaos, death, and destruction. I only had 2 successful missions out of 5. No, Sin John 117, Spartan 117. All he needs is a weapon. Oh no, my daughter ain't dating no chocolate lab. My daughter ain't dating no chocolate lab. Why I say chocolate like I'm from Boston?
Chocolate. Hey, you want some chocolate?
Ref did him dirty. Why refs be doing this?
Bro, how is he that fast?
It's because he wanted to play football, and then this is his only way that he could get some type of shine. So you know what? This is my chance. I'll get 2 seconds of fame on the ESPN. I'll make the big leagues one day.
I've been playing.
Hey, maybe he did. You never know. And also, you don't know. Best believe the refs lift just as much as the players do. Same as they do in like basketball, NBA, NFL, NHL. You know, they got to know.
Chocolate. I've been playing Helldivers recently. These bitch ass right here, bro.
Oh, listen
I swear
to this.
They damn near gave me PTSD. I've never seen my body get dismantled so many times. Let me show you how terrible these people are. So me and my homie Icon were on a quest to spread democracy. Yes sir. This man joins us, a level 16 super citizen. Yes sir.
Yep.
First of all, this man had the audacity to dap us up, so we're thinking, we're like, okay, he on straight business. Let's spread this democracy. Yes sir. Bro had all the attributes and we're just getting started. Not even 5 minutes after we land.
He dead.
Oh, this man got packed up expeditiously.
Expeditiously.
Oh, shit.
Jump over.
Dang.
Y'all over the building. I don't know where y'all went.
Take through the jungle by tanks.
I need stairs. That nigga got
caught. Oh my god, this dude.
It didn't matter what we did. They kept spawning in.
Oh, that's just not good.
Yep. That's the one. That's exactly how it was, man. No detail missed.
Return to civilian life? What do you mean, return to civilian?
Oh my god.
In the heat of battle was crazy.
He got killed so bad, he got returned to civilian life. Helldivers is a wild game. I love it. See what I'm...
I'm flying in midair.
The salute.
What the fuck just happened?
Now, there was this one mission that me and Dave were doing, and then we were getting clapped by the robots. I think it was an escort mission. And then the nuke just blew us up out of nowhere, and I was like, okay, I guess we're not beating this mission. Bro got stiffed and flew. He said, democracy. News fighting the Terminids.
I'm doing my part.
I'm doing my part.
I'm doing my part.
I'm doing my part, too.
They're doing their part. Are you?
Yep. Meanwhile, I'm malevolent creep. Skynet. Yep. All my fellas, no, 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 no. All my fellas, they gone, my bro. All my fellas, they dead, my bro. All my fellas, they turning into snow. All my fellas. Malevolent Creek is crazy. I apologize for my outburst. What if you wanted to go to heaven, but God said finish DMC 2? Well, I finished it, so I guess I'm going. Death doesn't scare me, but he do. When you flush the toilet and the water starts rising. Yes. Moist meme.
I'll take one more last look around this beautiful world before saying my goodbyes to it. Damn you. Damn you.
Naysayers. Thanks for making me, Mom. You're... You're welcome. No, Charlie, you can't say that. He said naysayers. He said naysayers. Hold on now. Relax. Relax. Charlie would never say that. Only plans. Dutch van der Linde. Dutch got a plan. Welcome, son. Subscribe to my only plans to see exclusive 18 plus NSFW plans. Not available to the gang. $5 total for 30 days. I just need more money. Welcome. Elden Ring bosses be like... Lord Longneck of Rivington. Dodge this. I'm super nimble, unlike you. Oops. Cheeky dodge. One tap of this gets you with all the buffs. Read this timing. I do you one just better read this here. Cheeky feint, scare ya? Jump bonk. Roll through this scrub. Little creepy strafe. Oh, I can heal too, by the way. I beg you, read this. His timing, read this timing, filthy casual. Second form, then what? Yeah, he should have got to the point a little bit quicker. But yeah, I got me a plan, Arthur. A spicy plan. Dutch, probably.
Hey, how do you feel about the current socioeconomic climate in America?
I think hamburgers and cheeseburgers work well with fries.
He's right, though. He's not lying. I mean...
Hey, how do you feel about the current socioeconomic climate in America?
I think hamburgers and cheeseburgers work well with fries.
Right on, brother. Right on. Discord. How to pronounce Discord. I need this information.
Discord.
Discord. Yes. Skibbity. Straight up. Wait, what? Fortnite subway surfers? Hey. Hold up. Yeah. Fortnite just might as well be the new Roblox. Nah, man. He's like, let me show you an OG Fortnite player. OG Fortnite player? They ain't no OG Fortnite player. Get wrecked, scrub. My dad used my pronouns, fox/foxself.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
Thanks for beating me as a child.
No problem, son.
No problem, son.
Ever think about how many people we've seen probably die?
Yeah, I'm sure they're all fine.
Huh. Yep, 2 milliseconds into scrolling on IG Reels. Instant death.
You don't know what it's like.
Bro, ask why I'm always raging at Siege.
You don't know what it's like out there.
You don't know what it's like. You don't know what it's like in there. People are just stupid. They think they're pros, but they're not. I'll never play this game again. Me the next day.
It's Brittany, bitch.
How I am every time I go back to Overwatch.
Attention, Helldivers. We have a rogue diver.
Galaxy is over. He's trying to be alive. Against the demon. I've never seen a gaming community that is so united and united against one player. What does that even mean? Who is this guy? He is not an enemy created by developers, but rather a rogue player who has caused controversy in the community. Now the community is out to get him. So I guess what he does is he helps people do missions and then he griefs them by killing everyone before they leave so they can't complete the mission. It's like the Minecraft days when you build a village, build a town, a whole city that took you days to do, and then you invite that one friend of a friend, and he just burns your entire village because he thinks it's funny. Never happened to me. I just seen it happen. I'm like, oh, I didn't know it was that serious. I didn't know it was that deep. I feel this pain. It's like having a my player, right? Maxed out 99, and then your girl comes in there and deletes it. You heard about this dude, bro? He was announced in game as like a whole bounty. That's crazy. There's always that one person, man. Always that one person. Oh, here we go. Dave explained it. This man murdered his teammates at the extraction and left them. That's wild. Got the whole community looking for him.
After many unsubstantiated reports, we have just received confirmed footage of a traitor and dissident. Helldiver Gantz the Demon appears to slay his fellow squad members in an unprovoked and disgusting attack in this footage. What you're about to see may be graphic in nature.
Wait.
As you can see, Gantz the Demon slays his squad members before entering the Pelican to extract safely. If you have information leading to the capture of this Helldiver, report it to your local Ministry of Defense station immediately or send us an email. Stay safe out there, Helldivers.
Get Gantz the Demon. Ban him. Ban him. Some people side with him because apparently he was killing off team killers before extraction or after deployment. But there's no excuse. He got from the game after murdering his squad. He's like, all right, I'm going to head out.
I had the best guacamole of my life, so I took it to go. And I was walking, and this homeless man who was, like, borderline terrifying was like, can I have your leftovers? And I didn't know what to do, so I was just like, it's just a box of guacamole. Like, do you like guacamole? And he was like, yeah. And it wasn't a good deed. I'm not bragging about being a good person. I'm saying I miss my guacamole, and I wish I never gave it to the homeless man. I'm not a good person.
Well, hey, at least she told the truth. At least she's honest,
in
right?
Chapter 3, verse 55. Can I finish?
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar!
Yo. Yeah, don't do that at the airport.
We're from Colorado. All we do is skiing. I'm Ivan, but sometimes they call me R. Kelly.
Bro, what? Why?
Bruh.
Okay, look. I think if we all just take a couple of deep breaths here and just try to...
Yep, time to run.
We're African. Of course we're going to attempt to play soccer. I'm Ivan. I adopt orphans to give them false hope just to give them back up for adoption.
Ivan, bro, you're just a bad human.
Case jumps. Wait.
than 200 dead in Chicago. I just fell out of my bed. Canada's underwater. My screen cracked.
2 seconds later.
Wait, did I break the Elgato? Who just said no more jumping for you? My jumping actually broke my Elgato. Jump again to fix it? Yeah. Chat, let me know if the screen comes on. What do you mean, hold on? We're gonna die. Brace for impact. No, I don't wanna fly.
It's Chat.
Mount Everest is underwater. Buddy, what? Last stream, my face cam broke. This stream, my Elgato broke. I'm in space. Bro pulled my hairline back. My house is in orbit. My dead dad woke up from his grave with that jump. Can we get that guy canceled? This dude just said my medical bill is going to you. Who just said this is a wake-up call? Bro, what happened to my setup? 54 people dead in Alabama. Really?
This chat is wild, bro.
Please.
Girls.
What's the meaning of life?
Like, choose the first category.
Name anything for 300.
Name anything in this photo.
Yeah.
She's an idiot. Come get her.
No.
Huh?
Will, choose your category.
How long for 500?
How long does Will have left to live?
Probably like another 60 years or so.
Wrong, Will. Not long.
What are you going to end my life right now?
Yep.
Oh, you're just going to edit me out of here? All right.
Grant, your all turn. Right.
Life for 100?
What is the meaning of life?
I don't know, dude. Obtaining money, women, maybe power?
Okay.
Choose one, Grant. Where are we?
The obvious root of happiness, girls and money.
Is that a power washer?
I didn't really know how to display power for the video, so I got a power washer.
Okay, bad. I choose a power washer.
You would choose a power washer over women and money? That's like the root of happiness for our society.
I want the power washer.
That is ridiculous.
Can I play? Please?
No, I want the power washer.
Girls. I got the power.
I wonder why men live less than... Who's writing these memes? Men on a Saturday night.
In just a few moments, I'm going to be handcuffed to this solid steel frame. And I'll have exactly 90 seconds to free myself before the claw on this robotic arm undoes my pants, exposing me to an audience of children. If that happens, an LAPD officer is standing by to arrest me for indecent exposure. We've all seen escape artists risk death before. But tonight, I'm going to risk something even worse. Becoming a registered sex offender.
What?
Hey, do you want to hear my new mixtape?
No.
Oh, these guys again.
Bro, did you just fart?
Sorry, dude. I get gassy when I'm sleeping.
Wait. That was just a whoopee cushion.
Oh, word.
Ooh.
Wait, that was sick.
Bruh.
Whoa. Excellent. Someone at the door?
Hi, would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies?
No, we're good.
Weirdo. Watch out! He's jumping!
Oh, what the? Unexpected. Yeah, very unexpected.
America is a nation that can be defined in a single word. I was going to put him in
America. Should I shout out this up-and-coming YouTuber? I want a shout out, bro, please. Please. Give him a shout out, bro. He needs it. He deserves it.
Welcome to the main event.
It's a bop. It's a wait. Certified. And Disney copyright strike. Just admit Batman isn't come. I don't kill anybody. I just hurt him really bad.
What's up, Michael?
What's
up, dude?
Hey, what Diver 2 players be like?
He's been unresponsive for the last 48 hours.
48 hours? Why?
Hell Divers 2. What is that? A game? Just walk up to him, bruh.
This is Pelican 1, preparing for touchdown.
Oh, Brady.
Malevolent Creek.
What are you saying?
Bug breach. What
the hell is that?
Robots. Bugs.
You're not making any sense.
Bug breach!
What the hell?
What the hell?
I think he called in his boys.
Oh my god.
Is that a grenade? No!
Bug breach. Rico, oh so funny. Things we can't resist. When an Italian man bumps into a black man.
Hey, watch where you going, man.
Watch where you going.
Oh, yeah?
Round one.
Six piece.
Yeah, six piece.
Yeah.
Pizza!
yeah,
mild sauce.
Get over here.
Parmesan cheese. Wait, who won though? Draw. Parmesan cheese.
That's not proof. It's still debatable. But it's a good piece of evidence.
Who said that? Me it's when my friends bring up the screenshots of me saying the most diabolical things.
Of evidence.
Forged evidence.
Damn.
You lying on me. You know that's that AI y'all making up. Chat GPT.
Damn, what is that, bro?
Oh, yeah, that cartoon. I remember now. I'm good, though. I don't want it.
This pilot was warned about fighter jets very close to him. Now watch his reaction.
Hey, that might be the funniest thing I've ever heard in my entire life, man.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. We do not allow delays here at Kennedy.
Can I get that recording of that sent to my email?
It'll probably be on YouTube tomorrow.
One in front of us?
Yeah, company about three out. Okay. Unless you do warp 7, you're good. You're not going to catch it.
You got a loud hum behind your radio.
Probably the empty echo of my brain.
All right, that one was better.
We're picking up some pretty heavy interference on the tower frequency. Sounds like a small child singing Justin Bieber.
Hey, what? I'll pass on.
I point out I'm not the one who identifies the singer.
Is your story going to stick with it? I'll try not to sing next time.
F-89, which direction would you like us to face?
Oh, you better face the front, sir, because if you're looking at the passengers and trying to fly, they get scared.
Sorry, looks like what, sir?
Looks like a beanbag chair.
A beanbag chair. All right, is there like a lava lamp and a six-pack out there, too?
Absolutely, disco ball as well.
All right, let me get the Port Authority out there to party with it.
All right, Coach, 415, I've always wanted to say this. Thanks for the opportunity. Direct to weed.
Yeah, direct weed. Paco's 415. Right on, brother.
8.8 for 1-1 with Echo. Echo. Echo.
You didn't like my joke?
Oh, I like it, actually. It was pretty good, actually.
I've been waiting all day for an echo.
I'm going to use it next time, too.
All yours.
Cap 8, 70 heading cross, wait left on Delta, contact ground point 8. Keep that big body moving.
Going to be occupied for another 7 minutes.
Seven. That's a level of specificity I've never heard from the Delta ramp.
60 seconds over. You can watch a longer compilation by the related video.
Cool. Thanks. Yeah, pilots just be doing anything sometimes. Hey, that's the clearest comms ever. We need those comms when we play Apex. Yes, another Helldivers meme. Yes, and it's okay, Dave.
You thinking what I'm thinking, partner? Aim for the bushes.
The Helldivers. As told in the story. As told by Mikey of the Earth. Oh, okay. He broke his neck. I thought that was going to have a good ending.
The Dolphin Divers.
For real. A 97-year-old miner who still looks for gold the old-fashioned way.
Huh? Hey, what's up, man?
We're not as smart as you think.
Hey, what's up? How you doing? Ready to get the school year started? You know what I'm saying? You ready to learn? Yeah, me too. Hey, bro, how did you get to school today?
Oh, me? I got here on the bus.
How many seats was on the bus?
Four.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me, Trey, where are you going?
I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to be in this class, actually.
Yes, you are, Trey. This is your class.
No, this is a mistake. They must have got something wrong.
No, Trey, I'm telling you, your name is on the list.
That list is wrong.
Trey, you have the lowest GPA in this class. Okay? Now, I'm not trying to make you cry, but this is just the truth of the situation. And you barely qualify for this class. If your mom didn't throw it back on the teacher, then it wasn't no guarantee you would have made it. Now, Trey, I'm going to need you to sit down, please. It's not safe for you to stand up without your helmet. Okay? Now, come on. Let's go back to your seat. Okay? If you go back, I'll give you a gold star. Okay? All right, walk back. That's right. Slowly. Slowly. Be careful. Be careful. Here you. Yay! Get the money, man! Yay! Good job!
Jeez. Yo. It'll be me and my teammates after unloading every single bullet we have on each other.
Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
Oh, yeah, you're right. How much RBGs, GBs? This many RBGs, GBs, LEDs? Bro was not built for night two. When it hurt so bad, you just sat on the bed like this instead of crying. Memes for man's too lit.
I'm in seventh grade. What's your Discord?
Bruh.
That wasn't even my fault, bro. I hate this clip because that was not my fault. I was trying to add to on Discord because he was in seventh grade, bro. I'm talking like... Wait, no, what was...
Oh, you're bending down. You sure you aren't gonna break a hip?
No coming back from that.
No, my why the teacher?
Wait. Why the teacher do her like that? Wait.
Oh, you're bending down. You sure you aren't gonna break a hip?
Dang.
No, my hips are actually in better shape than your hips. You want to tell me why that is?
I don't know. Maybe it's because I exercise and you don't.
Oh, dang. Bro messing himself up, exactly. Man tries to run from the police by jumping through the window.
You just keep putting your don't tense up, man.
Oh, I seen this.
Don't tense up, man.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
What is your favorite color?
Zero.
Ready? Mine's African American.
Mine's African American.
Dang. He's like, did I just say that?
Now it's time we burn the
You realize
picture.
You're not in Britain.
Oh, yeah.
If it was up to me, I'd abolish all underwear.
Underwear?
Oh, shit.
You know why I pulled you over?
Bruh.
Because I'm black? Yeah. No. Your wife fell out of the car about a mile back.
Nah.
No wonder it was so quiet.
Oh, with the Demon Slayer shorts?
He really
crossed
you in seven positions in 70 seconds. You get it, bro. Now everybody, they looking at you and they holding their head and they yelling, whoa.
Yeesh.
Look at Buddy in the back with his camera. I'm like, goddamn, look how he doing, bro.
Oh, with the... You got a noose.
Ooh. Sir, that man, he really crossed you, and your face bounced off the floor.
Dang. Was that a push off, or was that a...
Sir, that man, he really...
Nah, he got dropped. That wasn't... Sir, that man, he... Jeez.
Damn, look how he
I'm
doing,
trying to get
bro.
A good angle. But I'm pretty sure he fell.
Whoo! Sir, that man, he really crossed you.
And your maybe face he stepped on his shoe?
Off the floor. That man turned your whole noggin into a damn basket. Mom, you gotta know that after the game, you gotta give coach back the jersey. That boy had your feet pointed Jamal. To the sky like a thigh. Your career is over. Your career is over. It's over, buddy. Ankles broken. Face is swollen. You must retire now.
Still going.
Maybe the real reason behind the blackwashing of The Little Mermaid is that Disney producers actually asked for a ginger, but the casting director is dyslexic.
Yeah.
You know for a fact they won't do that with Tarzan.
Oh, I've seen this. This is old.
No, they won't.
Wow, what a beautiful day to go inside.
I just died in your arms tonight. Come on,
hey,
now.
Boy. Your mommy told me that I needed to bring you home to her, so hop in.
Why is your car see-through? What are you, Casper the Friendly Pedophile?
Huh. Me spotting my friend in a game after he said he was getting off. Oh yeah, you sent that too. It's whatever, just let it run. So, what you doing? You said you was getting offline. I just want to play Elden Ring by myself. My bad, bro. But we could have played together. No, I wanted to do a solo run. You know what I'm saying? I got to do a solo run. This is really how TSA be.
Is that a full-size shampoo bottle tickle?
Ooh. He did.
Come up with your name. Very Asian.
It sounds very Asian, but it's not. The name Doshi, I just put two words together. It's dog and sushi.
I love you. Well, that's f***ing Asian. They're two favorite meals, eh?
Now look, it isn't our fault that terrorists hate us. We're just kids. We aren't the ones bombing them now. We're just kids. There's a lot of crazy stuff going on in the world, but we're just caught in the middle. It's not our fault.
The Afghan kids are caught in the middle, too.
Yes, but they're sand monkeys.
Too political. They had to deep fry that one. Playing against people who know chess be like.
Oh, that's a big blunder from you. Blunder? I just took your queen. You clearly don't know about the small cock temper shot, glock glock airlock, fake tan, shaggy grand, Ku Klux Klan queen's gambit move. No. I offer you my queen. I lull you into a false sense of security, and I simply hit you with the checkmate. For fuck's sake.
Okay, guys, you should know this because we went over this long enough. What is the square root of 200?
Easy.
Anybody know? Yes, Trey.
75.
No! No! Damn it! My God! Why are you always wrong? You raise your hand. Wrong. You was born wrong. It is wrong that I even have to look in your face. You have been the slowest nigga I have ever taught. And I taught 4 special ed classes in my lifetime.
No, really, there's always that one teacher. Always.
Gosh! Why can't you be like Chung-Su? Huh? Every time Chung-Su raised her hand, she is right! Because she listens!
So you don't gotta embarrass my bro like
I
that.
I wish I could turn you into a dog so I can feed you to Chung-Su! God, I hate you!
Ah! Tanjiro using water, Zenitsu using thunder, Tengen using sound. And Goku no longer breathing.
Hey, good to see you.
I thought you gave up smoking for good.
I did give up smoking for good. Now I smoke for evil.
Yo. Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Ready?
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Let's play a game. Look at where we are.
First things first, I'm going to need to know how many of you all are contagious, because I don't want to be catching anything.
Uh-oh, hey, warning offensive. Baldy, warning offensive, you've been warned.
Talking to you.
Most of them have leukemia. It's not contagious.
Yeah, well, monkeys have AIDS, and these guys thought that wouldn't spread either, so.
Well, we're not strangers. We're your local neighborhood crime fighters.
Barely. You guys are just people with no jobs.
Yeah, well, at least I'm not dying.
I'd rather die than grow up like you.
You know what, everyone? Wait. This little boy can talk to as many strangers as he wants, because quite frankly, no rapist will want that in the back of their car.
Okay, now let's do. We stopped 100 white women on the street to ask them what their favorite song is. Top three answers on the board. Alex, Hips Don't Lie by Shakira? Nope, Hips Don't Lie is not up there. Now, Rachel, being a white woman yourself, you may have an advantage here. We stopped 100 women on the street to ask them what is their...
Why are you recording me? I didn't give you consent to record me.
That is correct. 37 points for why are you recording me?
Oh, white women.
All right, now, Alex, back to you. We stopped 100 white women on the street. Ask them what their favorite song is. Okay, Steve, I'm going to go with You Just Tried to Hit
Me. Just Tried to Hit Me.
Hey.
Let's go. You two are going to get away with this. Do you know who I am?
Unbelievable. 26 points for Do You Know Who I Am?
Okay, now, Alex, back to you. One answer left on the board.
Steve, before I answer this, can I know who is asking the questions?
One of my associates.
And what was their name?
Raul.
Raul?
All right, Steve, I really don't want to say this, but I need the money, so is it go back to your...
Yeah, of course it is. You don't have to finish that.
I think I see a lever over there. Maybe you should try that.
NPCs in games when you take a long time to solve.
I looked around the map four times. Huh. Maybe that lever has something to do with it.
Oh, shut the fuck up. There's no lever. I don't see a lever.
If you go into the game settings, you can enable mentally handicapped mode. We'll show you where that lever's at.
What the fuck did he just say?
Seems like there's a lever over there on the other side. Kinda like you on the spectrum.
Who approved this voice line? What the fuck?
Maybe if your parents were a brother and sister, you'd be able to see that lever over there.
Okay, okay. I'm not gonna take this from a video game. I'm just gonna shut this off.
Okay, now let's do it. We asked 100 plus size models what they do to prepare / get in shape for a photo shoot.
But that's, I bet you that's people who don't really play, like, I guess, action RPG games or Resident Evil with puzzles. And then they play God of War, and then there's a puzzle. They're like, what it is? I didn't sign up for puzzles. I signed up for the action.
Plus size models what they do to prepare / get...
Wait, what?
Wait. In shape for a photo shoot.
Well, I liked it for you.
Okay, now let's do it. We asked 100 plus size models what they do to prepare / get in shape for a photo shoot. Top three answers on the board. Alex?
Put on makeup?
Nope.
Putting on makeup is not up there. Now, Penelope, being a plus size model yourself, you may have an advantage here. What do you do to get in shape for a photo shoot?
What do you mean?
That is correct. 37 points for what do you mean?
Oh, I get it.
Yeah. All right, now, Alex, back to you. We asked 100 plus size models what do they do to get in shape for a photo shoot?
All right, see, I'm going to go with nothing.
Nothing! That is correct. 13 points for nothing.
That is just offensive and not true. It's a lot of hard work to be a plus size model.
A lot of hard work on your ankles, maybe.
Okay, moving on.
Me?
Penelope, we have 100 plus size models. What?
Okay, so it turns out we didn't actually ask 100 plus size models. We only asked 50. Apparently, instead of counting heads, they counted pounds and just assumed it was 100 people. Well, stick around, because when we get back...
Huh?
Dang.
Come on, if you're racist and you know it, clap your hands. What the fuck, bro?
Greetings, people of TikTok, and welcome to episode one of the Presidential Podcast.
Oh, yeah,
podcast.
This one.
I'm your host.
No, I'm your host.
Sorry, what?
How are you the host, George?
Because I'm the host.
I thought we all agreed that Barack was the host.
When the fuck did we agree to that, Bill?
Can I be the host?
I don't know, Joe.
But you're the host of the main series, Joe. You know, gaming with the clinically insane.
I'm not criminally ordained, Donnie, but you might be soon.
Oh, for fuck, not this again.
You're not the host, Joe. Bing Bong Battalion has spoken.
But it was my idea.
This episode is already off to a bad start.
Yeah, word.
Think the podcast may be over before it even begins.
Come on now, Dollar Dollar B. That's a little premature.
Just how you like them, right, Joe?
Stop that, Donnie. Keep the podcast PG.
Is that to reach your target audience, Joe, you creepy little alligator?
I feel like we need to break this up, so I'm going to bring a story in. Wait, you're a Singaporean? Since when?
Oh, dear.
Do I look like I'm Singaporean to you? That's like saying George is Chinese.
Zhao Shang Hao Zhong Guo. Xian Zai Wo Yo Bing Qiling. Wo Hen Si Huan Bing Qiling.
What the... Where the fuck did that come from?
It's a meme, Donald. You know, the John Cena one?
Life is just memes and roundabouts, Donnie. You gotta keep up with the times.
And you gotta keep up with your psychiatric evaluations, Joe. You ancient fucking shartifact.
That's it, we're censoring you, Donnie.
What the fuck do you mean by... Hey, wait a minute. How are you doing that? Fuck.
We gotta teach you a lesson, Donnie. You gotta learn or... What the... I didn't swear, Joe. Stop playing with it.
Sorry, I got excited.
Joe hasn't stopped playing with it since he got elected president, Barack. Of that, I'm certain. Oh, for Jesus Christ, Joe, again?
My finger slipped. Just turn it off, Barack. Joe's ruining it.
Fine. It's off again.
Fuck, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Chill out, Donnie.
Oh, it's great to be back.
This episode is a statutory write-off. We didn't even get to introduce our special guest.
I thought Joe was our special guest, Bill.
It's all gravy, Bill. I'll take care of it.
You mean like how Jill takes care of you, Joe, you terminal pterodactyl?
Ooh, shit. Jilly Willy Bing Bong.
Leave his wife out of it, Trump. That's yesterday's news.
Yeah, so are you and your wife, Bill.
No way. Not the Jilly Willy Hilly Billy Combinelli Bing Bong. Light work, Donnie.
Light work. Thoughts we talked
those
about
memes
time.
Are
yeah, I think you're right. I mean, I'm
top tier in 2020.
I start driving myself. Hey, good. Now you find a car you like? Yeah, well, actually, I was thinking I want to get a motorcycle. What? I found this used Honda motorcycle. Only $1,500. It's in our budget. I know it's a different license and I won't be able to drive John to school, but I don't know. Something about motorcycles really calls out to me. Oh, God. I really feel like I'm a motorcycle person. You're not my son. What? No son of mine is going to be a motorcycle rider. Dad. That's enough. Go to your room. We'll discuss this later. Freaking my car. Hey, Dad? Yeah, other son? I'm gay. Okay.
Welcome to the anime refresher course. Yo. Please take a seat. Here we go. Shonen, you'll be force-fed some action, but cream-pied a shit-ton more filler. You deep-throat a funky fruit, and now you cannot swim. Somehow throwing up gang signs is considered lethal. Going blonde and screaming loudly will make you stronger. There is a demon coming inside of him. They are seven individual people coming inside of him. You see, the entire world is under threat. I shit you not. By fucking Elmo. It's fight fire with fire. The melee class versus the Rangers. Their main antagonist is Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
They start off great until they don't. Seinen, we have removed the filler but replaced it with 10 times the depression. Featuring Eastern Steven Universe. Do you know what these two men have in common? Their lives are ruined by a pale twink. Children are violently molested because they went down a fucking hole. His right hand is a penis. Fall in love with Sledgehammer Mommy.
Never heard of these.
Brave, muscly women. You have no enemies, but you certainly have ops. Isekai, you either fell unconscious while playing an MMO, or you were hit by the mythical Caucasian semi-truck. If you're lucky, you get to come back as a murderous psychopath, or the most powerful bonehead that ever boned. Harassing women is the animated feature. You need gel to make torches. The only thing worse than death is working at McDonald's. The only thing worse than McDonald's, immortality.
So my mother is 50% Mexican, and my father all is 90%
Chinese. Your favorite anime wrapped up into quick synopsis. Three-word phrases. He certainly has ops for Blue Lock is accurate.
McDonald's. The only thing worse than McDonald's.
All of this is accurate, I guess.
So my mother is 50% Mexican, and my father is 90% body fat.
And you're 100% not my son.
Thank God.
Fucking bobblehead with your little legs and big fucking head.
Hey!
I'm still traumatized after pushing that fucking head out.
Hey!
You're like an improper fraction, top fucking head.
No, I'm more like a lollipop.
I can't stop! No, now you know what it feels like, Adam.
You never think of others. You look like you have others, you fat shite!
Okay. Adam Kay!
Good game. See you on time tomorrow, son.
Good game.
Zipped up and ready to go.
An NPC
don't
gets a little personal.
Don't talk to me, loser.
This is R6?
Did you just
I thought you should know.
That was the OG R6 days. When mom finds your report card. Uh-oh.
Well, hello.
Ooh, a racist.
No, I'm not racist.
That's white privilege talking.
I literally have black people in my family tree.
Probably hanging from it.
What?
Is your person black? Racist. Is your person white? Reverse discrimination. Is your person a woman?
I don't know how they identify.
Does your person have green eyes?
Anti-colorblind.
Does your person have
eyes?
Yeah,
how do you play guess who nowadays in 2024?
Hair?
Anti-chemo patients.
A face?
Anti-burn victim.
A head?
Habitation discrimination.
Is it even a person?
Anti-AI.
Jesus Christ!
Hey, you got it.
What?
Yo.
Bro, LOL.
Good turn. Someone uses LOL first.
WTF, dude.
You really using that shit IRL? Hey, guys, stop. OMG. Oh, God. All right, y'all better stop using acronyms. All right?
Yeah.
Now, we got plans tonight.
Right.
Club. After party, bedtime.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. When we leaving?
I don't know. ASAP.
God. Okay. That one wasn't my fault.
Okay, guys, no more. Just stop,
please. Should we go eat first or what?
Yeah.
I'm down.
Oh, and I'm
down.
Pretty sure Sarah and her friends are going to the club, so we could link up with them first.
Oh yeah. Shoot her a text.
Yeah.
What'd she say?
She said yeah. LOL.
I didn't say.
Yeah, he's reading it.
She said, we're eating at TGI Friday. Okay. That one was BS, man. No.
Oh, what?
I didn't even realize how many acronyms we use. Yeah, and why are we slapping each other this
way? I don't know, but we're too deep now.
Okay, well, let's stop wasting time, all right? We'll get to the club too late. It's fine. This place is open till like 3 a.m. Really? You're gonna count that one as an acronym? Okay, stop. Just someone order the Uber.
Okay, right. I'll do it.
Gosh, that's...
Two minutes.
Dope. What car?
Black SUV.
Motherfuck! Okay, can you just stop? There's no point. Let's just leave.
But I'm keeping y'all on my radar. All right,
Let's go.
Wait, true? I didn't realize we had so many acronyms that we use in our English language, our vernacular, and on a daily basis. We make fun of people saying LOL, OMG, WTF, but we say BS, SUV, AM, PM, BRB. Actually, no, I don't say BRB. I do that as a joke. POV, 5-year-old me as soon as I visited another country. Me.
What are you looking at?
Every other human.
Oh, my lucky stars,
country.
A Negro.
Oh, what? BRB, I'm a pirate. Not my video.
Say thank you.
He doesn't know what to do.
Say thank you.
Well, that's all the memes we got for today. Hey, some good stuff.